forget yourself. You have to be yourself and you have to forget yourself. The world is being created every minute and the world is falling to pieces every minute. Death is present everywhere, as soon as we're born. And it is a very beautiful thing, a tragic, tragic de la vie, but it's tragic in life. Because there's always two poles, and one cannot exist without the other one.
Things are gone, I go back to the room and I become myself again. Just the absence of humanity, being away from people, is one of the most marvelous fulfillments a man like me can